वेलकम एवरीवन, दिस इज़ अवर लेक्चर नंबर 2 ऑफ ट्रबल शूटिंग एंड प्रिवेंटिव मेंटेनेंस यूनिट 5। एंड इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल हैव अ लुक ऑन मदरबोर्ड पॉसिबल प्रॉब्लम्स एंड डायग्नोसिस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज़ ट्रबल शूटिंग? इट इज़ द प्रोसेस ऑफ डायग्नोसिंग द सोर्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम। इट इज़ यूज टू फिक्स प्रॉब्लम्स विथ हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर एंड मैनी अदर प्रोडक्ट्स। The basic theory of troubleshooting is that you start with most general problem and then narrow it down to more specific issues. Motherboard troubleshooting. So these are the errors and the solutions are given here. So system board failure. So it can be caused due to DMA or timers. So solution is clear CMOS, remove expansion boards. Second is time and date not set. So invalid time or date is in configuration memory. So real time clock, battery or CMOS jumper may not be working properly or not installed properly. So solution is reset the date and time under control panel. If the problem persists, replace the RTC battery or check for proper placement of the CMOS jumper. Memory size error. Cause: memory configuration incorrect. Solution: run setup or Windows utilities, make sure the memory are installed properly, verify proper memory module type. Memory error. Cause: RAM failure. Run computer setup, ensure memory modules are correctly installed, verify proper memory module type, remove and replace the identified faulty memory module, or if error persists, replace system board. Display adapter failure. So cause is graphic display control. Reset graphic card, clear CMOS, verify monitor is attached and turned on, else replace graphic cards. CPU fan not detected. So cause is CPU fan is not connected or may have malfunctioned. Solution is reset CPU fan, reset fan cable and replace CPU fan. Lastly, system has no power at all. Power light does not illuminate. Fan inside the power supply does not turn on. And indicator light on keyboard does not turn on. Cause: power cable unplugged or defective power cable or power failure, supply failure or faulty wall outlet or circuit breaker or fuse blown. So solution is make sure power cable is secured, plugged in, replace cable or power cable and wall socket are okay or not, but the system is still dead, replace cable, try another socket plug, replace fuse. Next is system only boots from floppy disk. So hard disk can be read and application can be used, but booting from hard disk impossible. So causes: hard disk boot program has been destroyed. Solution: backup data and application files. Reformat the hard drive as described in the hard drive section of the manual. Reinstall applications. Screen message: invalid configuration or CMOS failure. In this, solution is check the configuration program, replace any incorrect information. Screen is blank, so no power to monitor, power connectors may be loose or not plugged in. Solution is check the power connectors to monitor and to system. Make sure monitor is connected to display card. Change IO address on network card if applicable. C drive failure. Cause: setup program does not have correct information or hard drive cable not connected properly. Solution: boot from drive A using DOS system disk. Input correct information to setup program or check hard drive cable. Missing OS on hard drive. Cause: CMOS setup has been changed. Solution: run setup and select correct drive. Thank you. And in next video, we will see preventive maintenance.